After Effects users, I know you're jealous of those using Photoshop that get to create gorgeous designs with their fancy gradient maps. The good news is I've put together a pack of 10 free presets that bring stylized and colorized looks to your compositions right inside of After Effects. I'll quickly show you where you can find them, how to install them, and then how to use them. So let's go. This pack is available for free on our Gumroad, link in the description, so go snap it up and download the zip file. Inside there is a superfluous readme file and a .ffx file. So I want you to go find your documents folder and then your Adobe folder, then whatever folder your current version of After Effects is. Then inside of there, you'll find a user presets folder. You can then throw in the .ffx file and then restart After Effects. Now inside of After Effects, we can go ahead and add in an adjustment layer over the top of our design and hunt down the animation presets inside of our effects and presets panel, user presets, and apply the chunk Colorama pack 01. What you'll get is a bunch of Colorama effects as well as a drop-down menu where you get to specify the different kinds of presets that we have available for you, all with their own fancy name. These presets work best when there's a lot of grays in the design, something with lower contrast. Things that you can add to your designs to get to emphasize a bit more of the Colorama effect is things like textures like I've got in the background here, as well as things like shadows, noise is really good, as well as gradients. All of those get to emphasize more of the grays and bring in more of that color. What I can also recommend is creating a new adjustment layer that goes underneath your Colorama effect, so this gets applied first, and adding in the curves effect. This allows you to dial in the contrast a little bit more and have a bit more control over where the colors are and what colors are more prominent in the design. Bringing these points all around, you get a lot of different looks in the process. What we've also included is that each preset has their own individual Colorama effect, meaning that you can dive into each of these presets and tweak the placements and the colors to your heart's desire. The good news is that the Colorama effect recently got an update, bringing its color picker tool out from the 90s, and it allows us to now input hex codes if we so desire. If you haven't used the Colorama effect before, you can click on any of these little tags and arrows here to adjust where the colors are found. And you can double click on any of them to edit the color to your heart's content. And you can also click and drag on a color to remove it from the wheel. This effect stack is set up in such a way that whichever preset is selected, the rest are set to 0% opacity. After Effects doesn't waste any resources rendering them since they're already set to 0%. There is no need to turn on and off each of these Colorama effects individually. It's already handled for you. I want these presets to only be the beginnings of your design, and I want you to tweak the colors, make them your own, and quickly iterate through different ideas. The Colorama effect is an insanely powerful and unique effect, and I hope this pack serves you and your designs well in the future. I wish you all the best, and I'll see you in the next one.